Are you noticing your dog drinking more water than usual, losing weight, or acting pickier about their food? These can be signs of kidney disease, which is more common in dogs than you might think. Hi, I'm Lyndall from Vetster, and today we're talking about how to spot kidney disease, what can cause it, and how to help your dog live more comfortably. As usual, all of the information in this video has been carefully reviewed by leading Vetster veterinarians. All right, let's get into it.
Kidney disease can mean different things. Some dogs develop chronic kidney disease, which progresses so gradually that you might not notice any real symptoms until over half of their kidney function is gone. Others might have an acute issue caused by a bacterial infection, like leptospirosis or Lyme disease, or by something toxic, such as antifreeze or certain medications. Some dogs form kidney stones, which can block the urinary tract and lead to a dangerous buildup of waste. And in rare cases, kidney problems are present at birth due to inherited conditions. Regardless of the cause, the sooner you spot the warning signs, the better. Key symptoms of kidney issues include increased thirst and urination, a loss of appetite, weight loss, and vomiting. Dogs may also become lethargic, have bad breath, or appear to strain when they go to the bathroom. It's all too easy to shrug off these changes as normal aging. But when in doubt, get a vet's opinion right away. Chronic kidney disease can be managed for a while with the right support, but acute kidney failure, like one caused by certain toxins or an obstructed urinary tract, can be an immediate emergency. Symptoms of acute kidney problems can appear suddenly, such as complete loss of appetite and severe vomiting. Either way, if you think something's wrong, it's worth checking with a professional. A veterinarian can run tests such as blood work, urinalysis, and imaging to find out exactly what's causing kidney damage. Certain dogs run a higher risk. Age is a factor. Kidney disease is more common in senior dogs. But obesity, certain breeds, and pre-existing kidney or urinary issues also play a role. Once your vet knows the cause, they'll talk with you about a treatment plan. That might include antibiotics to fight off infections, fluids to rehydrate, flushing out or removing stones, or even surgical options. In the case of chronic kidney disease, treatment typically focuses on slowing progression and supporting quality of life. Dogs may need prescription diets with less protein and fewer minerals that stress the kidneys, medication to manage nausea or anemia, and regular checkups to catch any new problems early. The best way to help dogs with kidney disease is to treat or control whatever is damaging the kidneys and then manage any symptoms as they come up. Sometimes that means long-term care, such as giving subcutaneous fluids at home or switching up their diet. You'll want to follow your vet's instructions and keep an eye on your dog's behavior to see if they start getting worse, since plans often need adjusting over time. So, what should you do if you notice changes in your dog's thirst, bathroom habits, or appetite? The most important thing is to see a veterinarian as soon as possible. It may not be kidney disease, but if it is, early detection makes a big difference. If you have questions or need help deciding what to do next, you can talk to an online vet through Vetster right from home. Before we finish up, let's address a few common questions about kidney disease in dogs. First, how do dogs act when their kidneys are failing? Some barely show any signs at first, but over time they often drink more water, pee more frequently, lose their appetite, and seem nauseous or sleepy. Second, how long can a dog live with kidney failure? It varies a lot. Some dogs do well with treatment for years, while others get very sick almost immediately. Third, what's the usual treatment? It depends on the cause. Some dogs need antibiotics for infections, while others require surgery to remove stones or help clear blockages. And finally, does kidney disease hurt? The kidneys themselves might not always hurt directly, but side effects like vomiting, ulcers, and dehydration can be very uncomfortable. Managing them is key to helping your dog feel better. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this helpful, please hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. We have more pet health tips on the way, so stay tuned. In the meantime, if you're worried about your dog's kidneys or have any other pet health concerns, visit Vetster to speak with a licensed vet online. Take care, and we'll see you next time.